Supreme Council. Accept, therefore, the sense of rational. The run of Russia. Find the great key of Russia. Do you swear to uphold the laws of Gallifrey?
I swear.
Do you swear to follow in the wisdom of Russia?
I swear.
Do you swear to protect the law and the wisdom?
I swear.
I invest you, Lord President of the Supreme Council. I wish you good fortune and strength. I give you the Matrix.
What the? The computers would suddenly all come online. And they're downloading an awful lot of information. But from where? The Matrix! Don't do that! Stop it! Blast! Nothing's working. I've got to sever this connection. That ought to do it. No more unauthorized transmissions from Gallifrey. But how did the Master do that? How did he gain access to the Matrix? What is he up to?
Lord President!
Doctor!
Sir, are you all right?
Get back! Oh, yes, I'm fine. Bastard interfering. I merely need some rest, Castellan. Be so good as to clear this crowd away.
The proceeding is concluded. The Lord President will be retiring for now. You may go.
What? Doctor, will you not be addressing the High Council at this time?
I said you were dismissed!
Where?
Doctor, I...
Who are you?
Oh, yes. Commander Triad. Castellan, you will arrange for my companions to be transported back to their own times.
What?
Do you wish their minds erased of their time with you?
Is that standard procedure?
Yes, my lord.
Then see to it.
No!
Oh, and one more thing. If you will check the traffic net, you will find an unregistered TARDIS approaching Gallifrey. The operator is to be arrested at once.
Is it anyone in particular, sir?
I would think so. You'll find it to be the Master.
Yes, my lord. I'll see to it immediately. You two are to accompany me.
Doctor!
Doctor? You can't let them do this to us! What's happened to you?
I'd say you'd handled it quite well, Doctor. It is usually for the best to make a clean break.
Come with me, Cardinal. I think we have much to discuss.
I don't understand. He's become so cold and unfeeling.
Dominic, you should know the Doctor. Is this like him?
I do not question the Lord President.
Your blind loyalty would be an asset if it weren't so foolish.
Mind your tongue!
You didn't answer my question.
Well, no, not really. Not that I know, of course.
You did say that something might be wrong with his regeneration.
He's in good hands now. You needn't concern yourselves with him.
Castellan Dominic?
Yes?
Space Traffic Control is monitoring an approaching Type 85 unregistered time capsule.
What is its destination?
Section 42 in the Citadel. What are your orders, sir?
Let it land unchallenged. And have Commander Byron and his squad meet me in Section 42.
Yes, Castellan.
I'm afraid there's some other business I must take care of. You two are to wait here. I'll send someone to escort you the rest of the way.
That's rather trusting of you, isn't it?
I must remind you that you two are aliens on this planet, and aliens are automatically considered to be hostile. If you leave this area, I cannot be responsible for your safety. Do you understand?
Perfectly.
Good. I won't be long.
Lovely little planet.
Next time, perhaps you won't be so quick to stray from your tour group.
Next time, I won't be so quick to go on one.
Time capsule is on final approach.
Is the Castellan ready to apprehend the operator?
Yes, my lord.
Good. Keep me informed.
What is it you wish to speak to me about, my lord?
It seems I have been left the task of finding a new chancellor.
I'm sure you will make a wise choice.
I can think of no one better to fill the position than you, Cardinal.
Why, sir, you do me an honor.
It is time we re-establish the laws and traditions first brought about by Rassilon himself.
The High Council will need to give its approval.
I am the Lord President! That is all the approval I need. Now, I will give you access to the Matrix. And your first duty as Chancellor is to instruct the Matrix to give you the location of the Great Key.
I will instruct the Matrix to give me the location of the Great Key.
Excellent. And then you will give that information to me.
To you?
I will not be beaten so easily, Doctor. Not so easily.
What?
I didn't say anything. I was just thinking. I wonder what it's like to have your mind erased.
It doesn't matter. You won't remember.
Well, why doesn't that make me feel any better?
Come on.
Where are we going?
I want to see the doctor.
Mark, we can't just go prancing about here. You heard what the Castellan said. We're aliens.
Fine. You can wait here. I want to find out what's going on. I can't believe that the doctor would just send us away so casually like that.
Do you think he had a reason?
Oh, he can be so stubborn sometimes. Thinks he's the only one who knows how to handle the situation. Leaves everyone else out.
Maybe he knows what he's doing.
That would be a change.
Well, where do we start looking?
He said he wanted to rest. A presidential chamber would seem a good place to start.
If only we knew what one looked like.
Is this the location?
Yes, Castellan. They'll be materializing right here.
Well done. It seems we do not have long to wait.
A welcoming committee. What excellent luck.
Dominic, you've got a... What the...
You're under arrest in the name of the High Council.
But Dominic, you don't understand.
Your termination has been delayed for far too long. Remove him!
Dominic! Dominic, you've all been deceived. I'm not who you think I am. Dominic!
What's going on?
Come on, duck behind here.
Listen to me. You're all in terrible danger. There's an imposter here on Gallifrey. I'm not the master.
Be silent. Your execution awaits.
You can't execute someone without a Lord President.
One has already been inducted.
What? Who?
You should find this ironic. The Lord President of the Supreme Council of Time Lords is none other than your old friend, the Doctor.
The Doctor? It can't be. I'm the Doctor.
What?
Mark, Dara.
What are you doing here?
It's me, the Doctor.
Hold him!
You've got to believe me. The Master took over my body. You idiots! You've given the presidency over to the Master.
Take him away. Doctor?
Mark! You've got to make them understand I'm not the Master! You've got to stop him! You've got to stop the President!
You two, come with me! Come on!
Stop!
Stop!
Unit 6 to Control. Sighted two unauthorized aliens in the Citadel, believed to be the companions of the Lord President. Awaiting orders.
The President has ordered them to be captured and taken before cerebral erasure.
Understood.
What is the status of the prisoner?
He is being taken to confinement.
Very well. Continue your search for the aliens. Out.
The Master? Claiming that he's the Doctor? Do you know what's going on?
This doesn't make any sense. One thing's for sure. That's certainly not the Master I used to know.
What? You can't tell me that you believe his story.
I don't know what to believe anymore. The Doctor's certainly not acting like himself. And now the Master?
The Master would say and do anything to get his way.
You sound very sure of yourself.
get to know a person rather well when you're under his control.
Accepted. But I can't help but feel that this would explain a lot. The doctor certainly calmed down after his little visit with Aiden.
Adan.
Sorry.
Strange name. Comes from the Hebrew dialect. It means...
What?
One of my classes was in Hebrew. It took us so I could get near this boy I liked. But I did learn some of the words before I dropped out. Adan is Hebrew for master.
I'm sorry, my lord. The Matrix will not release to me the location of the Great Key.
And why not?
It seems that it requires the High Council to formally install me as Chancellor before it will give me that information.
Infernal contraption. Very well. The High Council wanted me to address them, and address them I shall. You will summon them to the Council Chamber immediately, Cardinal. We will dispatch this business with all haste.
Yes, my lord.
Yes?
Apologies, Lord Doctor. I thought you might want to know that the Master has been captured and is in detention.
Has he? Well done, Castellan. Well done. You still have the writ of execution from President Caelid, do you not?
Yes, sir.
I expect it to be carried out immediately.
But, sir, I thought you might want...
Immediately! Do you understand?
Yes, my lord. Oh, and one more thing. Your two companions, Commander Triad and Miss Hamilton, are loose somewhere in the Citadel.
What? Dominic, this is most unacceptable. They are to be captured at once.
I have two squads looking for them.
They are to be considered dangerous aliens, Castellan. Use whatever force is necessary to bring them in.
Sir, they are your friends.
The safety of Gallifrey is at stake. In that case, they are to be considered expendable.
Yes, sir.
They may wish to try and contact the prisoner.
I don't see why they would, sir.
You do not understand these primitives as I do, Dominic.
I will station extra guards around the detention center.
Good. I will come down and supervise personally. Dismissed.
Are they truly as dangerous as you believe, my lord?
Even more so, my dear Cardinal. But as soon as this execution takes place, there will be nothing more that they can do.
Where are we?
Lost. We've got to try and find where they've taken the Master.
What? Why?
I don't know. Something about him just doesn't seem right.
You're forgetting that we're fugitives. We can't just wander about popping in on whoever we please. You're going to get us caught.
Chances are you're going to have that honor if you don't quiet down.
I've had enough of that creature. They can do whatever they want with him.
What if he was telling the truth?
Yeah, and I'm the Queen of England.
I don't have time to argue. You can stay behind if you want.
What? Oh, no. You're not leaving me here alone. You're my only ticket home.
I'm glad you see things my way. Now, come on. If we can make it back to the Panopticon, I can find the penal wing from there.
In here.
Why won't you believe me? Is it because I don't have an honest face?
Yes.
Well, it's not the one I usually wear. You should have seen me this morning. At least I didn't have this itchy beard.
Lord President?
You are dismissed, Guardmaster.
Well, come to gloat, have you?
Gloat? That would be beneath me. Actually, I find I rather pity you.
I wasn't aware you were capable of that emotion.
I pity that a man with your intelligence would so easily, so willingly, play directly into my hands. There was almost no challenge at all.
You give yourself too much credit.
Quite the contrary, my dear Doctor. All this time, it seems I have given too much to you. From Gwangi to Arkunas to Pharos to here. Each time I have anticipated you. I knew that perhaps, given your penchant for sheer blind luck, you might be able to prevent me from obtaining the Black Abyss, for the time being. So I had an alternative plan ready, waiting for you to walk right into, which you didn't hesitate to in the slightest to do.
Like the fly to the spider.
Even that little accident with the mind energy unit.
Accident? Of course. It did seem a little too convenient. You knew I'd followed you here.
And occupy the attention of the Time Lords long enough so I could obtain what I wanted and escape. So it seems you, or rather, your body,
will give me that which you stole from me. The Great Key.
A little difficult, wouldn't you say, since no president has ever found it? That information is only given to the Chancellor.
Yes, I know.
I must obey. Oh, Royce.
I leave nothing to chance. Even your, or should I say, my companions.
They're no threat to you.
Most likely, but I have no further use for them. You'll be happy to know that I have arranged for them to be transported home. After their minds have been erased, of course.
No!
Fear not, Doctor. No lasting harm shall befall them. Unfortunately, I don't think the same can be said for you.
All is ready, my lord.
Then remove the prisoner to the area. I see no reason to delay any further.
Dominic.
Be silent. At least die like a Time Lord. Let's go.
All these corridors look the same.
We're almost there.
How do you know?
Because we've been spotted by a squad of guards. Run!
Halt!
Don't shoot!
Arrest them! If you make any attempt to escape, you will be shot.
Don't harm them, Castellan. I'm sure they will cause no more trouble. Will you?
Dara, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
Yes, take a good look at him, my child. All that evil, all that hate, finally getting its reward.
Reward?
Why, yes. The master is about to be executed for his crimes against creation. A just punishment, wouldn't you say?
Don't involve them. There's no need for them to be subjected to that kind of spectacle.
An excellent idea. Let them see Time Lord Justice in action. Bring them along, Dominic. They shall be my guests of honor.
Guests of honor? An execution?
Such goings on. I've never seen such activity before. And I'm in my 9th regeneration.
It reminds me of when Helrim was president. Now there was a man who could...
Bring the prisoner forward. By order of the Supreme Council of the Time Lords of Gallifrey, in the name of the Time Lords of Gallifrey, and by the hand of the Time Lords of Gallifrey, you, Master of the Prydonian Chapter, are hereby sentenced to death for your crimes against the universe and its inhabitants. Witness now the sign of Caled, late Lord President of the Time Lords, and witness the affirmation and seal of the Doctor, Lord President of the Time Lords of Gallifrey. So is written, so mote it be.
So ends a dark chapter in our history. Today marks a new beginning. Today is the day when justice reigns supreme.
This all reminds me of a circus, and the Doctor, its ringmaster.
That's not the Doctor.
How can you be so sure?
I can't. But I can't take the chance that I'm right either. We've got to stop that execution.
How?
Any way we can. In the name of Rassilon, stop!
What?
Stop the execution! In the name of Rassilon, I order you to die! Stop!